Today, here at Satori Graphics, we're going to embark on an Illustrator Minimal text design tutorial. So follow along and make this cool text design in Adobe Illustrator. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. Let's waste no time today and jump into this Illustrator Minimal Text Design tutorial. The font I'm using here for the Minimal Text Design is called Go Bold. We need to duplicate the text by holding down the Alt Option key and then move them off to the side. Choose a color for your background, but first make a block at the top of the canvas because we need this later. Once you have your background on the canvas, send it to the back and then lock it in place. With the stroke selected only, use the pen tool to make a vertical line. You can hold down the Shift key to make sure it's perfectly vertical. We want to rotate the line by 315 degrees. So it slants like so. Again, use the Alt Option key to duplicate this many more times like I'm doing here. And then align them all with the same two settings that I'm using in the Align window. This is where you should change the stroke color, as we won't be able to do that later in the text design tutorial. With all of your lines selected, outline the stroke and then group them all together by hitting Command G or Control G for PC users. Open the Pathfinder window and then bring the lines over the top of your text. You then need to ungroup your text. Select the lines and copy them by hitting Command-C or Control-C. You will now want to make sure that the line selection has been sent to the back. And then select the lines and one letter. Use the crop option in the Pathfinder window. If you then press Command F or Control F, it will paste back into place like so. And then send them to the back again and repeat the process over and over. Once you have your line section for the minimal text design, group them together and then bring them to the front. Bring it over onto your canvas and then drag the second sample of text and bring it to the front. We need the appearance panel open for the next part of this text design tutorial. Select the blue block at the top and then copy the color code by hitting Command or Control C. Then in the appearance window, add a new stroke and drag it below the fill layer. You can then click the stroke color and paste the color code in so it matches the background layer. Add a color to the fill and then adjust the stroke to whatever you feel looks best. So here I've made another design where I use the same method as we did in the tutorial. The font of the lower part of the text is shown here. So have some fun with this technique and let me know if you found this Illustrator minimal text design tutorial useful. If you did enjoy the video, drop a like on your way out and subscribe to Satori Graphics for weekly graphic design uploads. Have a great day everyone, wherever you are in the world, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.